what a pure and amazing love story. What were you setting out to do with this project?
The intention is to, with the show, I hope the takeaway is that people will come away with the idea that love is achievable if we define it and design it for ourselves. That it's not supposed to be a blueprint for love. I think in anyone's love story, and there's plenty out there, that's the other thing. At this time when it seems like it's nothing, darkness is upon us. Mm. It's that may feel that way, but it's not true. There's still a lot of love out there. There's a lot of beautiful love stories that are not being told. And if you see something in those stories, or even ours, or even Yasir and Nuri's, take it and use it in your own life. But if it doesn't work, leave it. But hopefully the takeaway for the show is just that in order for you to have it, it has to be achieved on your terms. And more practically, I did the show because the audience that I've been having a conversation with since Girlfriends, the game, being Mary Jane, they were asking, Mara, okay, you said Joan could have it all, and we didn't get the end of her story, but so then how did you do it? Because you seem to have it all and balancing it, and you and Salim are doing it, so can you tell us that story? Maybe write the book, let us know how you did it. And that's what, you know, like, well, maybe I can make that a TV show, and as my answer. To them, because I never really had enough time on Instagram or on a panel, and I certainly wouldn't write no book.